muscle cars are crap.
Welcome back, welcome back. So the video is up and I'm keeping tabs on it. I'm watching to see who the first, who's gonna leave the first comment with the correct answer, of course. So I'm watching. So good luck to all of you trying to figure it out. All right, yeah, so that was short-lived. Like, someone actually got it. Like, he hit it on the money. Check it out. Bam, bam, bam. What's that dude's name? The Viper Hunter. 2 minutes ago. First Cars and Coffee, 2016, Austin, Texas, time 8:25. Damn it. Yeah, so the Viper Hunter, whoever you are, you're the winner. Inbox me your mailing address and all that fancy shit, and you just got yourself a free DJI Phantom 3, fella. Everyone else, I'm sorry. There'll be more prizes to come. Stay tuned. I already contacted the 10 folks of the that won the t-shirts. The 10 are in, and I'm gonna try to ship them out today. The 10 of you were, I wrote your names down, I wrote your addresses down, and I labeled the shirts accordingly. Bam. We had JMF S2K, large black. You, sir, I still don't have your mailing address. If I do, somehow I lost it in the sauce. Inbox me again to make sure I get that. So yours, I have your shirt. I don't have your mailing address. Snake Skinner, large gray. I got you, Chris. Chris Johnson, large black. Got you. Jamie Matoy, medium gray. Bam. Got Mustang Kev. Medium gray for Mustang Kev. Glock Daddy. 2X, white. Bam. Louis Carmeris. I'm sure I butchered that. Medium white. You, I don't have your mailing address either. So, I'm gonna set yours aside. Right there. I need your mailing address also. And Car HQ. Bam, Lewis, I got you, man. Large gray. I know what you're thinking. That was only 8. That was not 10. Yes. One of them went to Vaughn. He works with me, so I just delivered it in person to him. And the other one that was missing was Martin E. I just hit this guy up on Facebook about his shirt. I went through all of them. I seen I had like 2 different sizes and colors. Had nothing to do with what he ordered at all. So I'm looking around, I'm like, what the hell went wrong? I'm like, that's what went wrong. I'm wearing your medium shirt, guy. So, Martin E, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put in the order for 2 more mediums. You're gonna get 2. I get you a white one, and I get you a gray one. Throw in some extra decals, all that good shit. I already have your mailing address, so it's all good. No worries. But, you other two cats. But you, other two guys. Louis Carmeris and JMF S2K. With the large black and the medium white. I'm gonna need your addresses sometime today. If not, that medium white's probably gonna go to Martin E, because I know he wears the medium. Lame, so I'm posted with your bae. And my ex keeps calling, trying to see if I'm okay. But I need another pint of OG Cali from the Bay. Bad bitch from New York, so I fly to the H. Shawty thick as hell, yeah. That new Birkin on the waist, Uber every fucking where. Backwoods in a zip. And I think that bitch a thotty, so I kicked her out my whip. All this leaning got me drowsy, I can't take another sip. Door closed. All right, people. No big camera today. You're gonna have to make do with the GoPro. Hopefully, there isn't a long line at the UPS store. Hopefully the UPS store is open. Son of a
bitch.
So, yeah. The UPS store is closed, guys.
Great. Great. It's not like I only have one day off. We're doing this tomorrow. Eat it up, like eat it up.
Watch how I run up them bands. Run it up. Watch how I run up them bands. Welcome back, guys. As you know, I tried to deliver the shirts yesterday, but I got there a bit too late. The UPS store was closed, so I'm going to do it today, nice and early, and it's actually still raining today. That's actually the main reason I left Washington State, believe me. As for the shirts, there's two of you who I don't have your mailing address yet. Louis Camaris and JMF S2K, I need your mailing address, folks, so I can send the shirts out with the quickness. Okay, garage door closed. So humid. Okay, first I want to give a big thanks to all of you that watched yesterday's video with the free prize giveaway. Old subscribers, new subscribers, thanks all of you. Even though I'm sure everyone saw the title and they clicked on the video instantly and started surfing the comments to see if it's already been won, and yeah. The prize was gone in less than 5 minutes. By the Viper Hunter is the guy's name, I believe. But me and one of my coworkers, Thomas, we were joking about it. He's like, I was like, man, how messed up would it be if the person that wins it, that wins the Phantom, is like halfway across the globe, you know? And sure as shit, man, this guy's in the Netherlands. It's all good though. You will get your Phantom, fella. You will get your Phantom. I've already made contact with him, got his mailing address, all that good shit. Netherlands though, it's crazy. I know I had two guys at work also, they were really gunning for it. They were like, oh, I'm gonna get this shit. I think it was Vaughn was the term. He's like, I seen all your videos, bro. I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get it. And then Thomas, he's like, no, I'm gonna get that shit. Son, D-Town, I'm gonna get that shit. I'm like, oh, you're gonna win it for your kids? Thomas was like, no, psh, hell with them kids, that's for me. Okay, I'm almost here. Pulling up to the UPS. All right, the shirts have been sent out, and sweet Jesus, them shits were expensive. Well, there you have it, folks. Now you know what's going on with the shirts. They've been sent out. They're on the way, except for those two who I don't have your address yet. Louis Camaris and JMF S2K. I have your shirts. I don't have your addresses, so yeah. See you next time. Taco Bell, Snapchat. Why does Taco Bell have Snapchat? I don't even have Snapchat. I hate social media. Well, I don't hate social media. I use the hell out of YouTube, and I have an Instagram. I don't know why. It barely gets used. Yeah. All right.